Welcome. I knew I could count on you. I'm never mistaken.
Nice arsenal. Is that gladiator's armor?
From Alantha and Mengbilla. Bal and I like all sorts of games. Just like you, I hope.
What can we win?
Money, treasure, glory or death. But most importantly, very valuable experience. Are you ready?
First, I want to know more about this game.
It's a game of life and death. That much we will admit. But we can't tell you any more than that.
We can hardly wait.
Bal, please be so kind and give the new players a little sleeping draught. A harmless soporific. Don't worry, it tastes sweet.
I'm sorry, we must have picked the wrong door.
Don't trust us. Mistrust makes beggars of us all. Too bad. I took you for decent players. We'll escort you outside. Welcome, our new Excellent. See you later.
Oh, you're awake, finally.
Because you kicked me. Where are we?
Looks like a crypt of some kind, and the only door is locked. At least they gave us some fancy shirts.
They smell of slaughtered pigs.
Water. They're positively spoiling us.
It says something on the carafe.
Have faith.
You're not gonna drink that.
My throat is parched.
The biggin's about to grow pale and keel over.
What do you know? There's a key at the bottom.
What's in the casket?
There's something written on the lid. Don't open me, I bring death. Should we let that scare us?
So, you mustn't open... Oh, right, you're opening it.
I think that was a mistake.
Treasure chests. More writing on the bottom.
Be greedy.
What was that?
It sounded like a door opened somewhere.
Stop! See that? A mechanism. On the door!
Indeed. It connects the door to the chests. A trap?
Not a trap. If I'm not mistaken, the chests will lock as soon as we open the door.
Let's go.
way, will you? Away!
Thank you. welcome. I mustn't talk to you, but I can offer you everything at rock-bottom prices.
Risen from the dead. Congratulations. You've come farther than most. Ready for the last round? One on one? Or do you give up, only to leave empty-handed?
Cursed be the day you invented this game. Thank you.
Thank you. What is it?
What is it? You'll be satisfied.
You'll be...
You'll be sad.
You'll find... You'll be sad.
Thank you.
You'll be...
Bore on with, take a look around.
So, all three of you were wrongfully imprisoned, but for different reasons.
You make it sound like we invented the tale.
Never mind. Here we are. This is where your torturer lives.
Let's get his head.
Remember to give that head enough time to sing. I want answers.
You and me both. Let's shut them up before they can sound the alarm.
Next!
next? Next time.
What's happening to these people?
They have holes in their foreheads, just like my sister.
Hey! Bastard!
next?
What shall we do with the sick?
There's nothing we can do for them.
You're always well.
Yes.
We need a...
Looks like it.
The gods...
Anything else?
We'd like to... Hesindi...
Let's hope...
More kidnapped people.
Thank you.
away!
A goblin?
Yes, set me free. Yes. Yes.
Get out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, here, take a present.
It's a bone. Oh, joy.
Not bone, his key to greatest treasure in all of Sulak Princedom.
Yeah, fine. Get lost, stinker.
His key!